Annual Krogan Lumberjack Festival. Starting off our events again this year will be our parade today. Lots of units to watch, lots of things going on. Announcing as usual will be my buddy here from Ohio, Well, it's a friend of mine. I met him here just recently, but he's a nice guy. I don't see McGruff in there. The guy's a little doggy looking, but doesn't look like McGruff. Let's have a nice hand for our sheriff department as they lead off our parade. Thank you, gentlemen. Well, some of the cars and equipment in the parade. Chris, what would you value this pickup truck at right here?
I don't know, it looks like it's got a lot of custom accessories and everything. Yeah. Apparently, the truck is probably worth $200-$300.
$300 forever, our local American Legion company group. Nice hand for our gentleman, always, our color guard. Let's see, this must be the undersheriff and the overs. Is this an election year, gentlemen? Well, not an election year. We're pleased to have you here anyway. Thank you very much. Sheriff Jock and undersheriff Japlinski. Oh, pretty girls are never lacking at the Krogan Lumberjack Festival. This year's queen, Cindy Prue. Nice to have you, Cindy. Couldn't get her a new attire ride in? That old Mustang. What's that, about a 6 year off? Not bad. It's a lot older than I am. And Miss New York State Dream Girl. Wow. Hey, Mr. Keeper. That's a nice car. I hadn't noticed it, but just now. What a pretty girl. Who is this? Lisa, what's your last name? Cordero, a beautiful girl and a beautiful car. Keep going, Louis. We can't hold up the parade for Bruce here. Joel Schultz bringing in that nice, an Aunt B, Uncle Mary. Don't go so fast. I can't read fast anymore. Two Lumberjack Princess contestants. This is not, oh, look at this. More pretty girls coming. Hi, ladies. Did you have a good time last night? Thanks, Joe. Mr. Cantnick coming all the way from the other side of Vinsill and his beautiful car. He has a pretty girl behind him. Thanks for coming down behind me. Would you like to go to court and have these four guys be the judge? Oh my goodness. They all have records of their own. Oh, and here's a pretty girl, a pretty Morris, and a pretty ugly teacher. Nice. Hi, Gil. How you doing? Hi, Bobby Joe. Last year's princess. After that, we have the horse demonstration. Following that, the amateur lumberjack contest will begin. The grease pole climbers tonight, the log loading contest. Lots going on. What's up next, Chris?
This is the St. Stephen's Youth Club.
Lots of our youngsters involved. Let's give them all a nice big hand as they come by. We appreciate them coming out, making our parade one day. Nice big hole, 8 foot Enlock Colt headed down to Glen Canadian Defined product. Paul always does a nice job supporting our Marine. All we put there, Canada, actually what the new tires are concerned.
Beaver Falls Fire Department. Thank you.
Oh, how you doing? Oh, you're doing a good job. You haven't spilled any water yet.
And the Beaver Falls Fire Department's rescue truck.
You got a couple of aspirin on here. I got it. Quit looking great going down the door. Yeah.
National Guard Maintenance Division, they have two wreckers and a Humvee. First vehicle here is a Humvee.
Is this a wreck or a wrecker?
That's a wreck. Wreckers follow. The wreckers follow.
Thank you for coming down, gentlemen. We appreciate seeing where our tax money goes. Well, we can use this thing to skid logs in, by the way.
Over here, Matt. He didn't want to put his coat on.
Nice job, Chris. Let's give all these kids a hand. This time, your recognition for all the work that goes in keeping our pool area open and safe for our local children. Nice, buddy. Don't run over the kids there. Right behind them. Over from Lava is a great big aerial. Thank you, gentlemen, for bringing that over. What's that foolish hat you got on there?
Joysticks.
That will give some of our older loggers a more fair opportunity to get into a big prize money.
1928 Buick, Northern Cruiser.
We got a bunch of them coming down through there. Hey, Rooster, is that the car you took on your honeymoon?
Yep.
That's the one. All right. This is one you took on your honeymoon, right? What is a 65 Mustang?
65 Mustang.
Wow, 289. Beautiful car. Let's hear it, baby. Come on, let's give it another one. Stand back, kids. Now, let's see, Bob Crawford, what year is this one? Full stop. You know exactly what year it is. 61. 63. Plymouth Fury.
Push button automatic.
Hey, Bird. Nice looking there. Oh. 1953
Chevy.
Thanks for coming down. Beautiful.
First car.
Your first car was like that, huh? What was your second car like? What do you got there? A wreck. A dark swinger. That's a nice one. What year is that one, Chris? 71. 75? Good. Ooh, Sheldon.
18 miles.
Yeah. You boys dream.
Well, every time. 1968, Shelby Mustang.
A lot of good things happened in 68. Richard Nixon got elected, he knows as well. Northern Cruiser.
Yeah, I got drafted.
You got drafted? That's a beautiful.
Big 98.
You're making like that, not in the last couple of weeks. Oh, here comes the taller model. Oh, nothing.
1972 Dodge Power Wagon.
You can use that to take your money to the bank, Chris. Gary Linebacker. That is some of the nicest pine logs you'll see nowadays. Bad days, Gary Linebacker's woods. Chet, how are you? What is that?
Pure point, Banner. Leader is Herbert Fred.
These are some people that go around and help entertain some sick youngsters here and there. Never taking any money. Wonderful, wonderful organization. Give them a big hand. We appreciate you. Thank you very much.
Jimmy Gray,
Pure Point Banner. There's a nice car, too. I've got one for you. We've got some more of the, what are these, puppets here? How are you doing there, Gingerbread House? Thanks for coming by. Thank you very much. Got the cookie roll here. Slow down here a second. Who we got here?
Thanks, Vicki. I'm all for it.
And Thor Motors, Wobble, New York, home of the Chevy. Hi, Patrick. How are you?
Danny.
I think the judges, Danny, you always do better. I'm up behind this one. That's what it means. Kenny Dallas, a 1963 log truck. White line on the back. Looks like some dandy looking log truck. That's not Kenny on this side.
How are you? Dallas Log.
Brand new truck as it goes down the road, straight and safe.
Boy, get an actual.
Yes, sir. Ah, we could use one of those. I might be able to hit that. Yeah. All right. Marcinko trucking and excavating. Water down the good looking thing.
Good looking.
Ooh, pretty girl.
Lewis County, Derrick.
How are you, Princess? Who's your assistant? Nice hand to the Dairy Princess. Wow. Here you go. ATV Derrick Richards and Friends advertising Mike Wooding's homemade carts. Putting him in the parade. Oh, looks like Greg's there. 1987 Mack, Dr. Carroll. A nice looking cherry ball. Hey,
V61 Mack truck, owned by Buck Federley, driven by Mike Robert. On the back is a 1948 Lowboy trailer. It's a Rogers Lowboy trailer. On the back of that is a stock car, owned by Federley Racing, driven by Dave Federley. Street stock class races at Evansville.
Okay, right behind them, Cooper, Western Auto, State Street, and Los Blueberry.
I have no idea what that means.
Oh, there he goes. Oh, this is a whole busload of pretty girls they bring every year.
This is the Miss Teenager Pageant of New York.
You guys.
Presents the following local northern New York area winner. Miss Seaway Area Teenager, 1993.
Who's that?
Tammy Crump from Messina.
All right, there's Tammy. Who's next?
Miss St. Lawrence County Teenager, 1993, Sarah Ramsey from Lisbon.
All right, who's next?
Miss Clinton County Teenager, 1993, Piper Rasco from Plattsburgh. Miss Lewis County Teenager, 1993, Hillary Brown from Constableville. From the Pagan of the Stars, we have the
Passion.
Miss Mother New York Junior Miss Star, 1992, Tiffany Stone from West Baker.
One more.
Miss Thousand Islands Junior Miss Star, 1993, from Mindy Pitts.
Oh, thank you, ladies. Thank you, 7-Eleven. Well, I think that's not something.
Street Stock, finished number 3, point standing at Evansville Raceway. Owner of the week.
Ralph Barney, I thought that was familiar. Trucks are not the wide the door. Hey, here comes a good-looking piece of equipment from Screw Lake Tractor.
Nice-looking John Deere trailer loader backhoe.
Hey, this thing works really good, Doug. Hey, Beanie, how are you? Good to see you. We used that last night to set the pole in, and we increased oil time. They didn't know it, but we don't need the time. All right, now we got the oh, the boy agency, all right. Owner and driver of Randy Nichols, doing a little advertising for the Roy Agency. Thank you for coming down to a beautiful looking rig.
Beautiful looking rig.
Up and down the woods where it was. Now we've got Butch Cassidy and a Sundance Kid from Indian River here. Says, oh no, that's a Chip Lonnie show tonight. How are you? Who's a girl here? You don't know?
You been there before?
Thanks for being in the parade, all the way from here. Uh-oh, stop a second. Whoa, we gotta read the paper again. It says, owner, Gene and Bill Weinander. The driver, see which one is that? Bill Weinander. You know, we hope and June are the horses. Get up, get along. Thank you for coming down here. This is Weinander. Comments, here you go. I think this is... Thanks for stopping by. See you up on the road. Oh, we got a young driver there. Pulling the log around.
This looks like the Schofield. Bill and Ashley Schofield and the owners. It's the driver's Bill Schofield.
And they always come along. They help support the lucky guy as well.
Like
it, Schofield.
Look at this. Oh, this is
a damn feet. He pushed it?
A little feet.
That was, last one was, no idea.
Go on to the right.
That's Schofield, too. Who we got here now? James Woodard on the back. How you doing,
James Woodard? Horses do. Thunder, Major, Turbo, and Luxury. Beautiful. Go! Oh.
Well, I believe that ends our version of the parade. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a nice day for all of our organizers of the parade. I'm not sure they were this year, but they didn't stand down. We'll have a share. Just hang on 1 second. You can hear me. We always want to give Sherry a nice hand. There's an old one lumber coming down. Is it part of the parade? I believe it is. probably going to Seville. I hope it rains up there. Let's see. Here's the parade committee. Sherry Kirk, come away, Sherry. And Kim Rich. Okay, I guess that does conclude our parade. Thank you very much.
Grandpa, did you see the horse pull?
I can tell. Okay. Next we do...